From Santorum and Gingrich, might force the governor to tack so far to the right it would hurt him with moderate voters in the general election?
Well, I think you hit a reset button for the fall campaign. Everything changes. It's almost like an Etch-a-Sketch. You can kind of shake it up and we start all over again. But I will say, if you look at the exit polling data in Illinois, you'll see that Mitt Romney is broadly acceptable to most of the factions in the party. You have to do that in order to become a major party nominee. He's winning conservatives. He's winning Tea Party voters. He's winning men, women. He's winning Catholics and Protestants. There is a growing recognition within the Republican Party that Mitt Romney is going to be the nominee, and there's two reasons for that. The first is people see in him the capacity of someone who can lead on the economy. And secondly, they see someone who can defeat Barack Obama. There's a real sense that the president is vulnerable this year because of the domestic problems he faces, and Mitt Romney is the person with the experience and the qualifications to take him on.